The extraordinary moment when President Donald Trump tried to seize the steering wheel of his presidential car and drive to the Capitol.
The president was extremely angry at the Attorney General's AP interview and had thrown his lunch against the wall.
He was told some in the crowd were armed, but didn't care and wanted the magnetic security screens to be removed.
You know, I don't effing care that they have weapons.
I'm the effing president. Take me up to the Capitol now. Said, sir, you need to take your hand off the steering wheel. We're going back to the West Wing. We're not going to the Capitol.
And when they did storm the Capitol, he did nothing.
Don't worry about my eggs being cold. Don't worry about my eggs being...
His eggs are cold now, so he should allow me to eat the breakfast now.
You see, my eggs are dying. Nobody said, oh, please, Mr. Trump, please have your breakfast.